This is George Morrison, and he was known as an abstract expressionist, and he did paintings like this. He also did these woodworks, which are amazing. He was a very early Chippewa native artist. He's born in 1919 and dies in 2000. So these are very rare, very hard to find. Things like this with this intricate woodwork, or this where he does his abstraction, you can think of this guy's work. He is really one of the early masters in native abstract art and a very important person in American history.